ですと。
الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلله فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله عباد الله أوصيكم ونفسي بتقوى الله قوله سبحانه وتعالى يقول بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون وقوله سبحانه وتعالى أيضا يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلوا به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد عباد الله اعلموا أن خير كلام كلام الله وخير هدي وخير هدى هدى رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار والعياذ بالله عباد الله today سنتحدث من حديث هذا حديث من حديث من حديث أبي الذر وخفاء أبي الذر قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم اتق الله عباد الله اتق الله حيثما كنت وعد به سيئة الحسن تمحوها وخالق الناس بخلق حسن سبحان الله. This is a beautiful hadith. It's very beautiful. Truth speak. True word. اتق الله حيثما كنت. The first. The second. وعد به سيئة الحسنة تمحوها سبحان الله. The second. The third one is وخالق الناس بخلق حسن سبحان الله. You see, but because of the time I cannot explain all the three, but بإذن الله سبحانه وتعالى the time come, but I'm gonna talk about the first one. What's that? اتق الله عباد الله. I call you for the fear of Allah. اتق الله عباد الله. اتق الله حيثما كنت. عباد الله. إخواني في الله. To fear Allah is to be mindful to Allah. To fear Allah is to guard against the evil. To fear Allah is to get close to your Lord. That's why Imam Ali, Ali ibn Abi Talib, radiallahu anhu, he said, when he was given the definition of taqwa Allah, he said, "Qala at-taqwa hiya al-khawf min al-jalil." Subhanallah. And then he bring three or four words: al-khawf min al-jalil, wal-amal bin tanzil, والرضا بقليل والاستعداد من يوم الرحيل. سبحان الله. اتق الله. هي الخوف من الجليل. To be mindful of your Lord. والأمل بالتنزيل. And walk, act according to the Quran and the Sunnah. والرضا بالقليل. And be content, be happy what Allah has given to you, whatever it is, small or big. والاستعداد. الاستعداد ليوم الرحيل. And to get ready, to prepare yourself for the day you and I, we can depart from this dunya. Prepare for the day of no return day to the grave. Prepare for the day when al-hayatul barzakhiyya. This is what Imam Ali called at-taqwa Allah. Subhanallah. Ibadallah. Ikhwanullah. One of the Sahaba, his name is Ibn Mas'ud radiallahu anhumah. Ibn Mas'ud, he was given the definition of attaqwa Allah. Ibn Mas'ud said, اتَّقِ اللَّهِ قَالَ أَنْ يُطَعَ أَنْ يُطَعَ فَلَا يُقْصَى. أَنْ I repeat, أَنْ يُطَعَ فَلَا يُنْصَى. Obey Allah and never disobey Allah. وَأَنْ يُسْكَرَ فَلَا يُنْصَى. Always remember Allah. Do not forget about Allah. You know, we have two things, subhanAllah, a shaitan. You know what? Something in the place. When you move something, when you move the one you was holding, you move it from this place will never be nothing. Shaitan will come there, no doubt. Always put that in your brain. Allah is everything for you. That's the most important. That's why Ibn Mas'ud, he gave the definition of taqwa Allah. And then, an yushkar fala yukfa. Always be grateful to Allah. Don't be a grateful slave to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ibadallah. Ikhwanullah. Fear Allah will earn you something very special. To fear Allah, you will earn something very special. No one can give to you. No one. Nobody. Somebody can come to give him money. Yes, no problem. But something you're going to do, and then Allah will give you something nobody can give to you. Subhanallah. You know what's that? It's the fear of Allah. So if you fear Allah, I'm going to tell you something. With that fearness, with that consciousness of Allah, so you're going to get that thing. What's that? To fear Allah will earn you the love of Allah. Do you know what mean love? It doesn't mean when the love we talk about, you know, our own self every day. That is not love. The real love is from Allah. Do you know why? Do you know why? If Allah love you, it's the most important, it's the most biggest thing, it's the most thing you never ever get in this dunya, in akhirah. First of all, if Allah love you, you know, the love of Allah is doesn't mean, it's not like, you know, I love you, yes, I love you too. This is dunya. The short game love. The love of Allah is here and hereafter. It's going to work both sides. Because if Allah loves you, in the hadith, قَالَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ قَالَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ تَبَارَكَ وَتَعَالَى إِذَا أَحَبَّ عَبْدًا
نرى جبريل عليه السلام إن الله قد أحب فلان بن فلان فأحب فيحبه جبريل سبحان الله. You see it? If Allah love you, Allah your Lord, my Lord, your Maker, your Creator, my Creator, if He love you, He will call Jibreel, the leader of all Malaika, He will call him, Ya Jibreel, come here, please. You know what? I love this slave. Name such name and a name. And then please, love him. You know what Jibreel gonna do? Jibreel will never say, okay, he's a poor man, he don't have nothing, no, you know Allah, you know what, he's a poor, no! They don't care who you are, black, white, we don't care, Allah doesn't care, in Allah, la yanzura an suwarakum, he don't look your side, wa amalukum, he don't look your work, your action, Allah always look if it's sudurukum wa amalukum. Whoever you are, he will call Jibreel to tell him to love you. And then Jibreel, you know what Jibreel will tell? You know what Jibreel will do? Jibreel alayhi salam, thumma yunadi Jibreel fi sama. He will call the people, the angel fi sama, and then he will say, Inna Allah yuhibbu qad ahabba fulan bin fulan fa uhibbuhu. The malaika fi sama, he will say, fa uhibbuhu. Subhan, you see, you know how many malaika? You know, inna Allah khalaqa sab'a samawat. Sab'a samawat. Do you know how big is it? Do you know how malaika they are living there? They all are gonna love you. Because, you know the price? The price is not money. The price is nothing. The price is an act. And then, you walk from your heart. This is the price of the love of Allah. And then Jibreel will call the malaika fi sama. He will tell them, fa'uhibbuhu. You know, it's a plural. Fa'uhibbuhu. You all love him. The malaika fi sama, they're going to love you. And then, fa'uhibbu ahlu sama. The Ahlul Sama, they will love him. Summa atudaw lahu qubul fi ahlil ard. And then everything in the earth will love him. Same time, the people, it is sad. The people is angry. Your face is beautiful because you get love of Allah. The people is stressing by you. They always, you know, love of Allah is make you the closeness of Allah. The closeness of Allah. It doesn't mean who you are. Ibadallah, let's try to do our best to gain the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us strong iman. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among the people of tawabin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among the people who fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أَقُولِ قَوْلِ هَذَا وَاسْتَغْفِرْ لِذَنْبِكَ فَإِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Alhamdulillah الذي بنحمته تتم الصالحات. Alhamdulillah hamdan kathiran tayyiban mubarakan fih. والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Ibad Allah, I want to go quickly because of the time. You know, the love of Allah, you're gonna end the taqwa Allah, you're gonna gain the love of Allah. The pride is of to fear Allah. And then you're gonna be, if you fear Allah, you're gonna be the friend of Allah. Subhanallah. Do you know what I mean, friend? Do you know what I mean, friend? It doesn't mean we're friend, you know, yes, you're my friend here, I'm your friend, but the friend of Allah is different to us. The friend of Allah? Is it different? What friend we say every day here? Yeah, my friend. No. The friend of Allah is different, subhanAllah. If you fear Allah,
You're gonna meet, Allah will meet you among, He gonna make you among the people, as Salihin, the good doer. This is the price to fear Allah. Because Allah said in the Quran, Allah inna awliya Allah la khawfu alayhim wa la yahzanun alladhina amanu wa kanu yattaqun. Subhanallah, you see, wa kanu yattaqun, awliya Allah, awliya Allah. You know, Allah is saying that this is a friend of Allah, those who are mindful for Allah, those who fear Allah, and then you become the friend of Allah. Allahu Akbar, Subhanallah, Ibadallah. And then, if you become a friend of Allah, what will happen to you? The day when you're going to be departed from this dunya, Subhanallah, Subhanallah, this is beautiful. The day when you're going to be departed from this dunya, Inna alladhina qalu rabbuna Allah. إن الذين قالوا ربنا الله ثم استقاموا تتنزل عليهم الملائكة ألا تخافوا ولا تحزنون. The day when you're gonna be depart from this dunya, those who say Allah is our law, Islam is our way of life, for those who took that as a policy and they live by that, the angel will come. Allah taqafu wa la tahzanun. Don't be fear. Don't be grieved. Wa abshiru bil jannah. Blood talent. Good news for you to go to Jannah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among people of Jannah to Firdaus. Nas'alullah, ya Allah, please, nas'alullah wa ja'alna minhum, ya Rabbil Alameen, say amina. Ibadullah, I'm going to end my khutbah with this beautiful speech, is advice for all. Please, took this, please use it. I just want to explain to you how come, if you want to gain the love of Allah, what I should do? What I can do to gain the love of Allah, please. You know, the time is gone, but I want to go quickly to explain. It's very important. Wallahi, subhanallah, it's very important. Yes, I want to share that with you. Subhanallah. Ibadallah. The quality is better than quantity. Maybe you understand what I mean. The quality and the quantity. The quality is the better than quantity. That means Allah said in the Quran in Surah Al-Mulk, the second ayah of Surah Al-Mulk, after Tabaraka alladhi biyadihi al-mulk wa huwa al-aziz al-ghafur, alladhi khalaqa al-mawta wal-hayata liyabluwakum ayyukum ahsanu amala, ahsanu amala. Subhanallah. Alladhi khalaqa al-mawta wal-hayata liyabluwakum أيكم أحسن عملا. سبحان الله. Is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the one who created the dead and the life, and that He may test us with what from His test? So, unless He, who is that man أحسن عملا, who can do the better deed, أحسن عملا, that means the quality is better than quantity. Let's work on that, please. Whatever it is small, never mind. Do your best. Allah love those who do small. He remain on that small. You remain on that small. Never give up. بَلْ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. You hear that? بَلْ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ. Most, he didn't say small number, he said most of them, they don't believe. بَلْ أَكْثَرُهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. You see, هَذَا هُوَ كَلَامُ اللَّهِ. Most of them, they don't know. And then Allah said, بَلْ أَكْثَرُهُمْ فَاتِقُونَ. Most of them, they are corrupt. You know, it's a number, big number. Always Allah speaks in the Quran, the big number doesn't count. The quality is better than quantity. Do your best, never give up. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us strong iman. إن الله والملائكة يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. Sorry my brother in Islam, I want to explain you two things. Well, the first one, alhamdulillah, thank you for your work, thank you for what you did. Alhamdulillah, last week we paid the rent of the masjid, we renewed the contract because of your contribution. Thank you, wallahi, subhanallah, alhamdulillah. But continue to do, wallahi, this is a sadaqah to Jariyah. It's a glad tidings for us, alhamdulillah, because of you. And then our Muslim brother from Tokyo, Otsuka Masjid, they want to make like the madrasa in Japan here. You see, it's beautiful, right? This is good news, subhanAllah. You see, our children can go to school in Japan, madrasa, they can be hafiz and hafiz out. This, the world is your side, the ball in your side, to work on it. We have after Salah, inshallah, the two brothers, they will give you a pamphlet. You can read and learn and know what's up. Inshallah, you can visit the place. Inshallah, they can give you more understanding. Inshallah, Bismillah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna Allah wa malaikatu sallu ala nabi. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu sallu alayhi wa sallim taslim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim fil alamin innaka hamidun majid. Qumi ila s-salat yarhamkumullah.